Hi, gang. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me. Well, they had a 6.3 earthquake down there in Antarctica. It was a thrust earthquake. USGS said it was 10 kilometers in depth, but Geoscope said it was 12 kilometers in depth. Here's the moment tensor ball. Remember, the difference between a thrust earthquake and a reverse thrust earthquake is the angle of the dip. It's where one side of the fault remains stationary and the other side moves up. At the Concordia Base Dome, Base C in Antarctica, yeah, it really shook. I wonder if any of the glaciers opened up. You can see here it's still shaking. And this one, which actually is closer, Dermot, didn't shake as much. Let me show you the locations of those two stations. Using Google Earth, here's the location of that 6.3. Here we have Concordia Station. And then this one here is actually closer, but that's the other signature. And it's smaller. 921.44 miles away. Let's go back to the signature. Yeah, look at that. I bet you the scientists there were just freaking out. And makes you wonder, are there shelves and things like that bolted to the walls of their little houses they have down there? Zooming into the location of this Arctic station, yeah, it's really hard to tell. There's quite a few little houses. Here is one Twitter post from that location. It says, digging out seismic sensors near Concordia Station, 3,200 meters on the polar plateau. The thick ice sheet modifies seismic signals from the bedrock below. Arctic ice also displays unique seismic signals, such as from glacier calving and tidal lifting of ice streams. And we got some images of the buildings. You can see we got some platforms. They're on pillars. Yeah, how much damage did they get from that magnitude 6.3? Yeah, I wonder if they ever expected to have such a large earthquake in that location. And I found another image here. You can see we got a little tunnel joining the two buildings, sending prayers to people there. What are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you.